Hey everybody, welcome back to A Life with the 996. And in this episode, we're gonna be replacing the fuel pump in my 2004 Carrera 4S. To be safe, the first thing we wanna do is disconnect the battery. We use a 10 millimeter wrench to disconnect the battery terminals. And then we use a 13 millimeter socket to remove the hold down tab that's on the left-hand side of the battery. And then we remove the battery. Now, when you look in the Bentley manual, which is the large manual you can get, it says that you need to remove this base plate in order to get to the fuel pump, but it's not there. It's actually here. So what we need to do is remove the plastic trim over top of the braking system. And using a 10 millimeter socket, we remove what I'll call the hi-hat over top of the fuel pump. Then we disconnect the connector to the module from underneath there. Then we're left with the top side of the fuel pump. We need to disconnect the power, both the fill and the return lines, and the locking ring. To do this, we just need to push on the tab and pull slowly so that we don't make a mess of any of the fuel. Now this line here was a little bit more difficult because of the reach, so I just used a screwdriver and then put a paper towel under it to catch the fuel that was flowing out of it. Next thing we need to do is remove the trim ring. Now you can get a tool for this, but you can just use a screwdriver and a hammer to push it around to loosen it up. Just pull the top module out, which is the sending unit. Then we have to disconnect the lines that feed through that actually go down to the fuel pump. Be careful that you don't spill any fuel here. Just go ahead and let it drain back into the tank. Then we disconnect the other fuel line. And then the wires that connect down to the fuel pump itself. And then carefully remove it without damaging the float. Here you can see the fuel pump sitting at the bottom of the tank. And we need to remove the fuel lines from there, which go down to each of the saddle sides, the pickup lines on each side of the tank. And a quarter turn takes the pump out. And then we just pull all of the lines, wires, and the pump itself up out of the tank. Now be careful because the fuel pump does hold some fuel at the bottom of it, and we don't want that to spill. And here you can see the pickups for each side of the saddle tank. What you need to watch is how these pickups clip into the fuel pump itself. If you look at these tabs, you may have to file them a little bit as I did to fit into the new fuel pump. The tolerances are really tight and it's tough to make those clip in. Then you need to put the pickups back in, the left and the right sides. Then we drop the fuel pump back in and lock it in place with the quarter turn. Here you can see the pump back in place with the pickups in place and the pickup hoses connected to the fuel pump. Then we put the float and level sensor back in. And make sure you put the fuel lines back on as you remove them. And also plug the fuel pump power back into place. Then we slide this assembly back onto the top of the tank, making sure that the rubber seal is in place. Then we put the ring back on, and we'll need to use the screwdriver and the hammer to move it back into place. And I just brought it back into position where the seal was at. Then we put the power plug back on for the sender and for the pump, put the fuel lines back on. And put the top hat piece back on. Don't forget to plug in that module. And then put the acorn nuts back on top. Well, there you have it, everybody. That's how you replace a fuel pump in a 2004 911 Carrera 4S. If you have any questions, please put them down below. I'll be happy to answer any questions that you might have. Now, if you like this video, please like it. Subscribe. I have all kinds of different Porsche content as well as other types of things. And please share that video. So thanks, and I'll see you next time.